Cycle down low, Dvorak. Pezzetta, good bump in front. Turnover, that shot kicked aside. Michael Pezzetta back in the lineup.
Already making his presence known as he gets in on the forecheck, but that whole sequence started with a great pinch by Caden Gooley holding the blue line, keeping that offensive zone possession alive.
Juraj Slafkovský, some pace, and he hits the side of the pipe. 37 minutes got in this first period. Matheson over the line, brings it in. Matheson, wrist shot, in and out of Talbot. Habs changing behind the play. Doughty brings it in. He'll feed that left side. As Doughty, play right in front, score! On cue, drives play. Doughty, a little early celebration. And the Kings have a 1-0 lead on the road.
He continues to do it year after year. He starts this play in the neutral zone, and it's a few Montreal players who converge at the blue line, and Drew Doughty just follows his play up. He's able to bring this puck to the net. A little deception, and it's like he may have banked that one off of Caden Gooley. And Drew Doughty getting his move in on this power play for the Montreal Canadiens as Sean Monahan.
In the circle, Suzuki delivers to Caulfield. Caulfield in his office, Suzuki, cross ice, Pete off the set, and hits Slafkovský.
The bumper position, that just goes off the post. And
Evans trying to fish it free, he will. Anderson had it, lost it. There's Kopitar for Kempe. Adrian Kempe, a little bit of speed through center ice. Quinton Byfield driving into the forehand, score! Beautiful goal, Quinton Byfield. His seventh of the season, it's a beauty, and it's 2-0.
There's power and speed by Quinton Byfield. Net drives it right through the crease. What an effort by Quinton Byfield. Picks up all kinds of speed in the neutral zone, and he has one thought. He's dropping that shoulder, bringing the puck to the net. And he makes no mistake about it. We just talked about the breakout season that Quinton Byfield is having. That's what this team has been, all business for the LA Kings.
You heard Brendan Gallagher talk to our Kenzie Lalonde in the intermission about trying to break through on this Kings team. As Slafkovský does break in, steals the puck, and Brent Suzuki off the post!
As he gets his feet moving and brings this puck around the net, it's a bobbling puck for Kevin Fiala. He's not able to handle it, and good on Juraj Slafkovský for putting pressure on him, and Nick Suzuki.
Suzuki looks Caulfield's way, back to Suzuki. Suzuki, Caulfield, side of the net, and he scored from there before. Fiala, Kopitar, back to Fiala, up for Doughty. Look, Kempe's way, goes back to Fiala. Weak wrister, tip, side of the net, score! Kind of a broken play, and buried for a second of the game. Quinton Byfield, a power play goal, it's 3-0 LA.
It just throws everyone off, and as the shot comes through, Anze Kopitar is just going to direct this into an area where Quinton Byfield has made his way to the back door. No chance for Sam Montembeault, but it's the broken stick that throws everyone off. If that stick doesn't break, that's a shot on net that Montembeault... It would have to be with three Hughes in the lineup. Just a flurry of offense.
And no Hughes goalies in that game. Matheson, the steal, in, shoots into the glove!
Jumps into the air. Off a high flip opportunity from Anze Kopitar, and he tries to go on the far side, low glove, and Cam Talbot snags that one.
Gooley jams it back in. Doughty below the goal line. Barron hustles over, sweeps at it, then he gets tripped up by the linesman, and look out, Moore in, shoot, score! Trevor Moore off the breakaway buries it. His team leading 13th, it's 4-0 LA.
It was Justin Barron who caught an edge near the linesman here. It gets tangled up with the linesman. That opens up a lane for Trevor Moore, and he just quick release right over the glove of Samuel Montembeault. It almost looks like Justin Barron catches an edge there.
Jake Evans in his own zone under some duress from Moore. Rap try right in front as Deneau still loose, and it's Moore jamming away. Montembeault lost it, found it, lost his stick.
Does a nice job sliding across to prevent that from happening. Phil Deneau is involved in the play as well in the crease, and it's a jam play by Fiala. Small mistakes ended up costing them.
A historic start to the season for the Los Angeles Kings. A new NHL record, 11 straight road wins to start the season, and Cam Talbot.